Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Olympiad Edge. Hopefully you are will be fine. Today we are going to solve a very nice radical equation which is given as square root of 36 over 6 minus square root of 35. We have to simplify this given complex equation. Now to solve this, first we will rationalize the denominator of this given equation. For this we will get 36 over 6 minus square root of 35 multiply by, to rationalize we will multiply and divide with this denominator by changing the sign. 6 plus square root of 35 over 6 minus square root of 35, 6 plus square root of 35. So changing this sign into plus, we multiply and divide with the denominator term and whole square root. Now this will be multiplied with this and we will get 36 into 6 plus square root of 35 over, in the denominator we will use the famous mathematical formula which is given as a minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So using this formula, in the denominator we write it as a is 6, that is 6 square minus b is 35 square root, and it's square and whole square root. Now simplifying this equation, we will rewrite it as 36 into 6 plus square root of 35 over, in the denominator 6 square becomes 36 minus this square cancelled out with this square root and we get 35 here, and whole square root. Now again simplifying it, we will get 36 into 6 plus square root of 35 over 36 minus 35 is equal to 1 whole square root. Now we can rewrite it as, by separating square root, 36 square root into square root of 6 plus 35 square root over 1 square root is equal to 1. So we write it as, now this 36 square root becomes 6 into square root of, we have to simplify this equation now. For this we will use a trick here, that is 6 plus, this can be written as 7 into 5 which is equal to 35 whole square root. To solve this, we will convert this term inside the denominator into a famous square formula which is given as a square plus b square plus 2ab which is equal to a plus b whole square. So to convert this term inside the square root into this formula, we will rewrite it as 6 into square root of 6 plus, first we will make this term 2ab. For this we will multiply and divide by 2 this term. So 2 into and separating the square root of 7 and 5, 2 into 7 into square root of 5 over 2, these 2 cancel out with these 2 and we will get again the same term. So we get this, and now taking LCM we get 6 square root of this, 2 is the LCM and 2 into 6 is equal to 12 plus 2 into square root of 7 into square root of 5. Now again separating the square root of numerator and denominator, we get 6 over square root of 2. These two come here, and the numerator terms we can write it as 12 plus 2 into square root of 7 into square root of 5. Now we can break this 12 as 7 plus 5, that is 6 over square root of 2. Square root and whole square root of 12 can be written as 7 plus 5, and both these two terms are in accordance with these two terms, plus 2 into 7 square root into 5 square root. Now to complete this formula, as we are going to complete this formula, so for this purpose we will rewrite this as 6 over square root of 2 into square root. This 7 can be written as 7 square root and whole square. Square will be cancelled out with this square root, and we will get again 7. Similarly, we will write 5 as square root of 5 whole square plus 2 into square root of 7 into square root of 5. Now we can see that it is a form of the given formula, as we want to convert the term inside the radical into this formula, and we done it successfully. So from here, this is 7 square root is a, and in this case square root of 5 is b, and 2 into a and b. So according to the above formula, we can rewrite it as 6 into square root of 2 into square root of 7 square root plus 5 square root and whole square. Opening this square, we will again get this same term. Now we can solve it very easily. This square will be cancelled out with this square root, and we get 6 over square root of 2. 6 over square root of 2 into, we get here, after cancelling square root, square root of 7 plus square root of 5. So square root of 7 plus square root of 5. Now we will rationalize this square root of 2. For this, we will multiply and divide this term with square root of 2, and we will get this into square root of 7 plus square root of 5. Now this will become 6 over 2, and this square root of 2, we can multiply it inside this square root, and we will get 7 square root into square root of 2 plus 5 square root into square root of 2. Now simplifying this, this 2 will be cancelled out with this 6, and we will get 3 here. 3 into, after combining this the terms inside the square root, we will get 7 into 2 is equal to 14 square root plus 5 into 2 is equal to 10 square root. So this is the final answer and simplified form of our given equation, which is as we can write it as this is equal to 3 into square root of 14 plus square root of 10. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And after watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this question, please share with us in comment section. Thank you.